Hey everyone. All right. So what I want to cover today is pausing and rowing. So you might see some people rowing, and when they get to that end of stage and they pop their arms out, they pause and then they move their hips and they go forward on the slide for the recovery, or they just pause and then shoot up. So people who have training on the rower and people who don't, both you'll see pausing every once in a while. Whether that pause is good or bad is kind of up to you. I talk a lot about adapting the rowing machine and rowing on the water for you and your body. However, with that pausing, when you put your arms away, what you're doing is actually allowing that fan wheel to kind of slow down more. And you're really putting your body, you're basically still holding your core longer than you necessarily need to before coming up into that forward position. So, in terms of certain things that you might want to pay attention to your body, actually doing that pause really stops that rhythm from happening throughout your movement. So there's things called pause drills, and we do those commonly when we're on the water in order to kind of be able to work on certain things. But when we're actually doing the entire movement, we're working on fluidity. We're trying to get the movement as fluid as we possibly can for that rowing movement. So when you're doing your rowing, you really want to think about trying to keep things as smooth and not as segmented as they happen. So when we're learning, we're commonly going arms away. Okay, now I have to go core. Okay, now I have to bend my knees. And it feels really segmented and broken up. Whereas we want it to become more fluid. You want that movement to become one movement through all three of those components. So try to get rid of that pause if you can. It's really about, even though if you're popping your arms away quick, that's when you slowly start to move forward instead of rushing forward on that slide. So I just wanted to cover that today. If you've got any questions, as always, feel free to ask, but I know that this question comes up a lot. And if you watch like CrossFit Opens, you'll see a lot of people doing that pause maneuver. And I just wanted to touch base on that. And as always, feel free to ask your questions, and I hope that helps.
So, I really hope you liked that video. If you did, I've got a free Facebook group. The link is in the comments below, and you can ask me questions. I jump in, I make videos like this for you. So, I hope to see you there. Join, link is below in the comments.